And welcome to Time Travelers Coin Exchange. The next coin we're going to look at here is a 1954 S Roosevelt dime. It's a business strike from the San Francisco Mint. This one has been graded by PCGS and they graded it Mint State 66. We'll take a look at the front of Roosevelt here and then we can flip it over and look at the reverse. The corner here is feeling just a little bit sharp. I'm thinking a little piece, I can't quite get it, but I feel like a little piece of that, it's either misformed or a little piece is missing. So I'll mention that here in the video, but we'll take a look at the reverse. So yeah, we got to 4,700 coin videos today, pretty excited about that. Hopefully in a few weeks we'll be celebrating 5,000 coin videos. We're also getting pretty close to that big 4,000 watch hours. So just making some videos, saying thank you to everyone for all the support. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for joining in on the live streams. It's a lot of fun having you guys. You teach me new things and hopefully I get to teach you some new things. But just want to say thank you again. I'll be live tonight at 9 p.m. here tonight, California time. We're going to look through a roll of 1970p Lincoln Memorial Mint Cellos. They're the Mint Cello coins cut out of the mint sets. Hopefully we'll find some double dies. So we have that to look forward to in about 40 minutes. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you guys in the future.